Well, I think that, I think what you have to do is look at missed opportunities. I think that, you know, part of slumps are when you have opportunities to make plays and you don't make plays. It gets a little frustrating. But I think that, you know, I think you just got to stay the course and, you know, keep on giving them a different plan, you know, an alternative plan each week to try to give them the best chance. Like last week, obviously, we were dealing with some circumstances, you know, with John's mobility, and, you know, we came out and put in an empty package that we hadn't run all year to try, you know, to try to take advantage of letting him be in the shotgun and not have to be under center and be taking snaps. I think that each week that's kind of how you have to go along. And, you know, it's Vanderbilt, so it's a new set of, you know, circumstances. You get to your eighth game of the year, no one's completely healthy. I mean, there's not a player out there that's completely healthy. You know, and so was he completely healthy? No, but I don't think there's one player on the field at this time of the year that, you know, that wouldn't be a training room casualty.
So it's nothing, you know, more than just kind of typical.
Well, I mean, you know, it's some people have sore ankles, some people have sore knees, some people have sore shoulders. You know, I have sore eyes because I've been watching the stuff I've been putting out there. But was he banged up? Yeah, he's banged up. But, you know, there's a lot of people are banged up. There's the one thing you have to, yeah, there's a clear delineation between, you know, injury and pain. You know, so was he in some pain? Yeah, but he obviously was, you know, well enough to get out there.
Charlie, is Rainey helping?
He's one of those guys who's banged up that, you know, would he be full speed today? No, he wouldn't be full speed today. I think that with a guy, the only problem with guys like Rainey and Demps is when they get banged up, because their whole game is their speed. If by Saturday they can't play up to that speed, then, you know, you're better off really limiting their role, because that's their game, you know. Their game is utilizing their speed. Well, I intended to, in the game, you saw that our mentality was a totally different start, you know, attack than we've been doing. And that's, you know, kind of what we had geared up for this past week. That's really not the mode that I intend to be in this week, so I'll probably be back down on field.